821, here's what's happening this Wednesday morning. Yesterday, we showed you this face swap video.
That was the day I went, that was the day the famous Hill Valley lightning storm. Wait a second, Doc, are you telling me that I can have all this coffee? Oh, God, this is heavy duty, Doc. What's in there?
That's a little girl with Michael J. Fox's face. Her dad, Joe, sent us this video. He's doing an impression of both Michael J. Fox and Christopher Lloyd, which was great.
Well, we wanted to see what other voices he could do, and he joins us now live via FaceTime from Connecticut. Joe, how are you?
Hey, Joe.
I'm very well. How are you guys doing?
Good. I'm doing great. So how did this all start with your daughter?
Well, my daughter and my son, every now and then before recording sessions or after recording sessions or between, I'll just face swap different celebrities and they get a kick out of it. So if they're happy, I'm happy. So
cool. Well, we thought we'd run we were looking online. We saw you do all these other impressions. We thought we'd give it a go and try and run through them. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's start with Tom Hanks as a second grade teacher.
No, 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 it's I before E after, except after C. How many times do I have to say it?
All right, Arnold Schwarzenegger is a grocery store manager making announcements over the intercom.
Well, let me tell you, thank you, customers, for shopping here. Do me a favor, we're closing in about 5 minutes, so bring all your stuff to the door and pay for it, and then get out. Thank you.
I like the subtle ones.
I do.
Ryan Reynolds writes a romantic poem.
Hi there. Put some candles on and I'll write you a poem. Roses are red, violets are blue. Josh Brolin was in Goonies and now he's in Deadpool 2.
All right, now John C. Reilly's a good one of yours too. You, how about him watching the TV show Friends?
Paul, I was just watching Friends and that Ross, I don't know if Rachel knows, but he's kind of a wimp.
Christian Bale on Bruce Wayne and Batman.
Well, so Bruce Wayne and Batman were two different characters. You know, you have Bruce Wayne, very, very sexual, very nice. And then you get Batman, he's very angry all the time. You know, girls get confused, especially right. Rachel.
All right, how about Ice-T as Doc Brown from Back to the Future?
Well, of course, you got to go into Michael J. Fox first. Wait a second, Doc, you don't just walk into a store and buy plutonium. Did you rip that off? Man, of course, from a group of Libyan nationalists. They wanted me to build them a bomb, so I took their plutonium, built them a shiny steel case of you pinball machine parts. Come on, man, I'll show you how it works. This readout tells you where you're going, this one tells you where you are, this one tells you where you were. Speaking of where you were, Jennifer Parker's missing, and your alibi don't check out.
That is fantastic.
So, Joe, if people want... Oh, we have one more. I don't know how to...
Okay.
Go ahead. This Jay...
Oh, hey, gang. This is Jay Baruchel. You know me, and I've done a lot of Seth Rogen films, and I just want to apologize. I'm sorry for passing gas on your program today, but I didn't use the water closet before coming, and I just want to say sorry.
You grab your shoulders before you do the...
Joe, do you come to Chicago and perform at all, or...?
Every now and then. I do have agents in Chicago, so I will be back and forth between jobs here and there. But if I'm in the area, I'm looking you guys up.
Yeah.
We're gonna get some coffee.
All right.
So if people want to see you, do you do stand-up, or are you just strictly, they hear your voice in different things everywhere?
I've done stand-up. I strictly do. I do a lot of commercials. I have a few cartoons on TV, and I do a lot of video games. So, you know, more often than not, I'm hired to double celebrity voices.
That's awesome.
So that's my expertise.
I can't wait till his daughter hears his voice on a cartoon sometime, because now that you're swapping faces with her all the time.
That's
well, Joe,
great.
Thanks so much for joining us. You can check out more of Joe's impressions on his website,
joegaudetvo.com.
Did I get that right?
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks,
Joe. Thanks, guys.
Have a good one.